William Burroughs, Kelpie, Seaweed Ale, 4.4%. Prior to the 1850s, many Scottish coastal alehouses brewed their own ales using local malted barley grown on fields fertilised with seaweed. We have recreated the unique flavour of this traditional ale with the inclusion of fresh seaweed bladder wrack, which is taken fresh from the water on the Argyll coast and mashed in with the malted and roasted barley. Kelpie is a rich chocolate ale with an aroma of fresh seaweed and a distinctly malty texture. So what? Smells good. Oh, that's nice. I do love my darks. It's light. It's 4.4%. It's kind of thin on the palate. Some tartness. Yeah, it's alright. That. Let warm up. You take care. Goodbye.